well, I decided that maybe I should give her hope.
There are five problems that are common to children who are born severely visually impaired. They have motor delays, concept delays, language delays, social skills delays, and then there's just this overall developmental delay that come from lack of safe mobility.
Front is because you stop, turn around, and walk better. Cane in front. Audrina, where does your cane go?
My passion is to create medical devices that help people, and you couldn't come up with a better example than the Safe Toddles, and the toddler cane is a device that can help people, young, wonderful people who need a little bit of help in their development.
There you go.
The toddler cane is the first wearable white cane for toddlers who are severely visually impaired and blind. I said, what if we could wear the cane? And that's what started me in the search to create a prototype that children could wear and keep their hands free and yet provide them with that two steps of warning that would provide them with the next step warning they need to move about safely and with confidence.
You found me. Well, you better catch me.
It has been a remarkable challenge. We have gone through hundreds of prototypes to arrive at the product that we have now. We're not at the end of the road, but I'm extremely proud of what our current prototype is already able to give these kids.
All the children we've worked with so far don't have a lot of language. It's just their body and their behavior that shows how freely they feel they can move when they're wearing it. Being able to move freely means being able to move confidently through the space, getting the warning, and then being able to act on it. And they'll be the masters of their universe.